went under the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rules.
You would just listen.
I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?
You want is to become human yourself. Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I'll make a potion that will turn you into a human for 3 days. If he kisses you before sunset on the third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if he doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me. Have we got a deal?
Yeah, I can't.
That's right. But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing, sweet cakes. No more talking, singing, zip. Your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't the whole day. It won't cost much, just your voice, you poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but you, if you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got the boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul. The Lucas of Ruba come winds of the Caspian Sea. Princess Glossitis and Max Laryngitis, the Vulture to me. Now sing. Keep singing.
Really does love him, doesn't she, Sebastian?
It's like I always say, Your Majesty. Children got to be free to lead their own lives.
Then I guess there's just one problem left.
And what's that, Your Majesty?
How much I'm going to miss her.
You can talk.
I tried to tell you.
You're the one. It was you all the time.